everyone. My name is Colleen Wagner, Executive Leadership Teams Manager with the Lancaster City Alliance. This is my associate, Lindsay Fouth, also with the Lancaster City Alliance. We are a host organization for the Governor's Awards for the Arts coming up. We have these brochures that outline all the week's events that are happening. One in particular that I'd like to highlight that I'm extremely excited about is I bring my children downtown a lot to do various things, market, First Friday, shopping. There's a parade on the arts, if I can get my words out, coming up on the 22nd, and it starts at Clipper Magazine Stadium, and it's the first parade that Lancaster's had in about 7 to 10 years. So bring your families out and come on down. I hope to see you there.
And I'm really excited to check out the SOE Mural Project that's happening on Wednesday, the 25th. The SOE Mural Project will be a bunch of mini murals throughout the Southwest neighborhood, and there's about 15 to 20 mini murals that are being painted that day. In addition to all the other things that will be going on that week, that's probably one of the most exciting things I'm looking forward to seeing. So, like we said, come down, pick up the brochure, or you can check out the week's events by going to pagovartslanc.com, and you can check them out there as well.
You can pick these up at 115 East King Street or the Visitor Center, which is right outside Central Market.